The first International Horseradish Festival was in 1988, and look what they did the following year. They actually made a poster. And now we have a Horseradish Festival balloon.
This is hot.
The festival is the first weekend in June every year in Collinsville. So that's Woodland Park, Collinsville, the first Saturday and Sunday in June. Woodland Park is right behind Aldi's off of Highway 159, Collinsville.